Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Core Keeper. We're getting close to getting the garden ready, or finished, I guess. We need to plant the new crops. Let's see what we got going on here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, let's see. 1, 2, 3. Down one here. And got a lot to remove over here. Exactly what I want to do, but that'll work, I suppose. Not exactly what I wanted to do. Oops. It helps if I have the right thing there. I suppose. And we need sprinklers. Oops. Let's see. Repair our gear, and I wanted to check on this here. I'll take this, please. Thank you. I think we just need to fix that with that, but you know. Let's see here. Okay. Oh, I need scrap parts for that. For Scarlet, yeah, I'll do that. Oh. Let's see. Fix that, fix that. Head out and down to the sunken sea. Oh, yeah. Might as well smash all these guys. They are right here. One of the things that we're going to need is a bunch more slime. We do have the other slime boss apparently now to kill. Whip. Oh, interesting. Some pretty good damage, too. Interesting loot. Not much exciting there. That's the third one of those now that we have. Oh, no. I did not want to pick up the boat. Pretty meaty vein right there. I like it. Thank you. climb going on over there. Hello, little room. Let's go over here. Whoa. Is that a... Yeah. Nice. That's the first octarine vein that we've found. Huh. All this bait. Interesting stuff here. We haven't figured out what these are for yet, have we? Or for anything. They're probably just decoration, which is fine. More slime up here. A full inventory, huh? I'm trying not to get distracted, and it's not going well. We went from not seeing any Octarine geodes to finding, what, 5 of them? Jeez. Business, just wandering a beach. These jerks have to shoot me. Probably want to think about putting a drill on one of these at some point. Well, I'm sure it'll be super slow. Towel. All right. I'm not sure. What slot that goes in? Hand, maybe? Yeah. think we'll go ahead and head back to the old homestead. I didn't get extra beach sand. That's okay. We're out of inventory space anyways, so... put down, which is good. Should shove some of the stuff in the cooking pot. Let's see what happens. We need to let's put it in here because we know that it's important for summoning the boss. Okay, how about some rusty fish hooks for you? I guess. Okay, we can make that from the ground slime. Good. As we're gonna definitely need to be doing that. Boat speed, huh? Together and see what happens. Let's go back down quick. Here. Yeah. Let's go back down quick. Grab some more sand for next time. We can basically finish up the important parts of the farm. We do have some more seeds to throw down. We'll take up like 30 seconds. Speed up. Whee. Ooh, plus one running. Probably a good place to start, huh? Good enough. Let's pop this. Sell that. And let's grab these. We'll add our other 18 seeds to the pile. Oh dear. Got some golden ones, some regular ones. It's a little hard to see in there. That's okay. We should probably come in here and clean up this mess. There we go, 31. Juicy Tropic Smoother. It's not bad. Plenty of Octarine for the near term. And let's go ahead and take these out. And 120 Octarine just for this. Jeez. Something else we should consider doing is shoving some more coral in here. I don't know if we need to, really, but you know, that does give us more room to, work with, if nothing else. Okay. I think we're in pretty good shape for now. Oh, wait, let's... this thing real quick. Yeah, you can. It's already better than this. Let's stick you back here. Ooh. $524. Dang. Yeah, this is the... it's pretty worthwhile, right? Alright. Oh. I guess we have a new melee weapon to play with. So, we found some new stuff in the Sunken Sea. We got one more crop set up. was a good day. But, you know, we'll leave it off here and pick it up again before too long. But for now, I'm User Lewis, and this has been Core Keeper. And I'll see you later. Bye.